Ladies and gentlemen, the Glendale College Pep Band with our national anthem. Thank you. And just a reminder, by order of the City of Glendale and Glendale Community College, there is no smoking. No smoking on the field, in the stands, or the surrounding area. For the health, courtesy, and safety of all, no smoking. We certainly hope you'll take a look around and take care of any trash in your area and use the waste receptacles provided to keep our tourist field safe and clean. The concession stand is hot and ready down at the south end, hot food and cold drinks. Go down and say hello to them throughout the game, the great people at the Glendale Sunrise Rotary Club. We are ready for Saturday afternoon college football. West Los Angeles and Glendale. Everybody up for the kickoff. Was taken at the 30-yard line. Number 16, Joshua Sikioba, took the kick, brought down by Spencer Lauer. First down from the shotgun. Pass is complete close to the midfield stripe. Complete on East Camarillo, right at the midfield stripe. Second down and 5. Pass is complete. Darcell Benjamin on the reception into Glendale territory, close to the first down. At quarterback for the Wildcats, number 3, Castle Wiggins. 44-yard line is the mark. That's good enough for a first down. First down handoff. Charles Mincy, the ball carrier. Samuel Moore on the tackle. The loss on the play of 1, second down and 11. Second down pass, complete, and stopped immediately. Charles Mincy on the reception, met immediately by Chuck Scholl. Loss on the play of 1. Third down and 12. Is it complete? Intended for Anais Camarillo. The Vaquero defense holds. It'll bring up fourth down. Artis Cole, Nick Johnson, back for the Vaqueros to receive the punt. Takes a bounce at the 25-yard line and moves up near the 30. Gerardo Valencia is the punter. Officials mark the ball, 29-yard line. First and 10 for the Vaqueros at their own 29. At quarterback, number 3, Nicholas Garcia. He hands off on first down to Kevin Armstead. Frank Baker with the stop. 32-yard line is the mark. The pickup of 3, second down and 7. Incomplete. Frank Baker there with the near interception. Here comes third down and 7. Credit 45 Franklin Randall with the deflection. Third down. Pass to the far side, complete. Looking for the first down, but knocked out of bounds short. Nick Johnson on the reception. Co-captain Kendall Hill with the stop. Short of the first down. Fourth down. And a long one. Pass is complete over the middle. Good enough for the first down. Nick Johnson with the reception. 44-yard line is the mark. The Vaqueros move the chains. First down. Garcia across the middle. Nick Johnson into wildcat territory. One man to beat. Nick Johnson cuts down the Carroll. Yards. Garcia to Johnson. Brendan McElroy for the extra point. Kick is up and good. The Carroll strike first. They lead 7-0. Just a reminder, football fans, restrooms are available in the north end at the auditorium building. Just go up the stairs adjacent to the rear of the scoreboard, and porta potties below the stairs behind the field house. Vaqueros strike first. They lead 7-0. Both lines set. Everybody up for the kickoff. Joseph Ramirez to kick from the 20-yard line. Yes. Dean Wilson-Jones took the kickoff. Good yardage on the return. He runs into 41, Tyron Clark on the stop. 40-yard line is the mark, first and 10. From the shotgun, first down. Pass to this side, complete. Todd Avery on the reception. Roberson, Garcia on the stop.
Are you serious?
4 yards on the pickup. Second down and 6. Straight ahead running. He runs into Chase Center, number 10. Third down. Has time, now throws, and complete into Glendale territory. Finally out of bounds, near the sideline at the 30-yard line. Darcell Benjamin with the reception. Alex Perez, the first to greet him. 30-yard line, first and 10 for the Wildcats. Shotgun. Wiggins. There's a penalty marker on the play. Pass thrown out of bounds. We'll check on the flag. Indication is against the Wildcats. From the 40-yard line. Inside pitch. Charles Mincy. Runs in the defensive front. Charlie Stewart, the first to greet him. Gain of 1. Second down, 19. On the rollout. Pass into the middle, incomplete. Ira Anderson, the intended receiver. Third down and 19. Four wide receivers. Wiggins on the scramble and throws out of bounds. The Vaquero defense holds, it'll bring up fourth down. Cole and Johnson back for the Vaqueros. And a fair catch signal near the 12-yard line. Vaqueros take over, first and 10 at their own 13. Once again, we hope you'll go down and check out the concession stand open, hot food and cold drinks. Brought to you by the great people of the Glendale Sunrise Rotary Club. Pass to the far side, complete. Nick Johnson. Extra yardage down the far side. Near the 27-yard line, that's good enough for a Vaquero. First down, they move the chains. Straight ahead running on first down. Kevin Armstead spins across the 30 to the 33-yard line. Frank Baker with the stop. He picked up 6 yards, second down and 4. Garcia, now under pressure, throws out of bounds to the far side. Chris Gonzalez with the rush. Third down. Nick Johnson, first down and more down the sideline. Nick Johnson, 66 yards for the score. Joseph Ramirez for the extra point. Correction, Brandon McElroy for the extra point. The kick no good. The Carroll's lead 13-0. Joseph Ramirez kicks. Jaheim Wilson Jones. Into Glendale territory. near the 43-yard line. Officially marked at the 45. Possible penalty on the play. Indication is holding against West Los Angeles. Penalty moves the ball back to the 26-yard line. Wildcats start first and 10 with their own 26. First down. Slant pass. Complete. There's a penalty marker on the play. Indication is holding against West Los Angeles. Yard line is the mark. First down. Inside pitch and the ball is loose. Incomplete pass. Second down and 20. Pass to this side is complete. Cross the 20-yard line. Charles Mincy on the reception. Asa Roberson on the stop. 23-yard line is the mark. Third down, 13. Wiggins, under pressure, now on the roll. And runs out of bounds. Near the original line of scrimmage is a penalty marker on the play. Indication is against Glendale. Moves the ball to the 39-yard line. First down, Wildcat. Pass to this side is complete. Darcell Benjamin on the reception. Crosses the 45 near the 46. It's a Robertson. Absalom Leva on the stop. 46-yard line is the mark. Second down and three. Less than 3 minutes, first quarter. Good pursuit by the front of the Vaquero defense. Jordan Reed, the ball carrier, stopped behind the line. 45-yard line is the mark. Third down and four. Pass to this side, Todd Avery. Stopped short of the first down. Alex Perez, Jaron Flowers combined for the stop. The Vaquero defense holds, it'll bring up fourth down. Gerardo Valencia to punt. Artis Cole. David Bake. At the 19-yard line, good return past the 30. Nose of the football at the 35-yard line. Vaquero's first down at their own 35. Kevin Armstead on first down, hard running. To the 39-yard line, he picks up four on the play, second down and six. Armstead. Once again, carries tacklers to about the line of scrimmage, not much more. Tyrese Allen on the stop. 39-yard line is the mark. Third down and six. Pass to the far side, Artis Cole. Close to the first down. Rodney Ford on the stop. And officials waiting for the spot. That is the end of the first quarter. Vaquero's 13, West Los Angeles 0. We want to take this time to introduce the veteran and experienced crew of officials handling the game today. The referee in charge, Jace Carlson. The umpire, Scott Carroll. The headline judge, Anthony Kelly. The side judge, Logan Hartley. The line judge, Dave Majinski. Field judge, Cornelius Holloman. And the back judge, Michael Davis. Start the second quarter just short of the first down. Fourth down and one. Hand off. Across the 45-yard line should be enough for the first down. Kevin Armstead carries. Juliasi Bakala on the stop. First and 10 at the 46. Straight ahead running on first down. Kevin Armstead carries. Tommy Lagarde at the bottom of the pile for West LA. 48-yard line is the mark. Pickup of two, second down and eight. Carson Cardenas on the reception. Into the 44-yard line. That's good enough for a Vaquero. First down, they move the chains. Shotgun. Kevin Armstead once again. All right, 74, Alan Arriaga making the block. 42-yard line. The pickup of two, second down and eight. Armstead once again, straight ahead, inside the 40. Mario Botella leading the blocking on the play. 39-yard line is the mark. Third down and five. Garcia with time, looks deep down the middle and has a man. This is Nick Johnson, touchdown Vaquero. Yards, Garcia to Johnson. Extra point. Chase center to hold. Brandon McElroy with the extra point. Glendale College very proud to have a good association with businesses and community leaders, helping to sponsor Glendale Vaquero football. Christina Valley Insurance and Rick Dinger, a major sponsor, thank you for all your help, Rick, and thank you, Christina Valley Insurance. Robert Berenson and Vago, attorneys at law, the law firm. Wonderful sponsor here at Glendale, along with USC for Dougal Hills Hospital. Fight on! field it at the 8-yard line. Ira Anderson took the kickoff. Makes his way up to the 29-yard line. Michael Harp, the first to greet him. 29-yard line, first and 10. West Los Angeles. Pass is incomplete. And Jennifer Ira Anderson. Jaron Flowers with the breakup. Second down and 10. Straight ahead run on second down. He runs into a host of the Caros. Charles Mincy, the carrier. He gets up to the 31-yard line where he runs into Aron Brady. From the 31, third down and 8. Time to pass, throws across the middle, in and out of the hands, incomplete. Darcell Benjamin, the intended receiver. And the Vaquero defense holds once again, fourth down. Formation for the Wildcats. Cole and Johnson back to receive. High kick in the center of the field, fielded at the 29-yard line. Nick Johnson down the sideline once again. Good return into Wildcat territory. The return into Wildcat territory, 48-yard line, first and 10. First down, Armstead. Hard running near the 41. Mario Batella with the key block on the play. 42-yard line is the mark. He picked up 6. Second down and 4. Delay handoff. Armstead trapped behind the line of scrimmage. Good pursuit by the Wildcats defensive front. Tommy Lagarde, the first to greet him. Nose of the football, just shy of the 42. Third down, 4. Four wide receivers. Pass to that side complete, Artis Cole. Thank you. Xavier on every ends up making the play. The 31-yard line, that's good enough for a Vaquero. First down, they move the chains. First down. Armstead carries, spills past the 30. Franklin Randall credited with the stop. Forward progress to the 27-yard line. Pick up a 4, second down and 6. Nick Johnson. Pass and catch inside the 20. Franklin Randall. Franklin Randall on the stop, but not before. It's another Vaquero, first down at the 19. Armstead spins, trapped behind the line of scrimmage this time. Chris Gonzalez stops in behind the line. It's a loss on the play. Yard line, the mark. Second down and 9. And before the snap, timeout is called on the field by Glendale. Glendale's first timeout. Continue with the great sponsors here at Glendale College, the great people at Bob Smith Toyota on Foothill Boulevard. Thank you for all your help. The Farwell family. Thank you for your support. Big Bob Merritt and the family there. Mission Community Hospital, as well as B&M Chiropractic. Thank you to all. This is the Glendale College Pep Band, directed by Christian Rios. Following the timeout, second down and 9. Pass attempt is incomplete, deflected near the line of scrimmage. It'll bring up third down and 9. .59 on the clock before half. Garcia rolls, passes complete inside the 15-yard line. Carson Cardenas on the reception. Officially marked at the 14-yard line. Fourth down and 5.
You might as well go for it.
Yeah. Put you in a distraction.
We're getting analytics. We're getting
analytics. Go for it.
Harbaugh
this
shit.
Oh!
No. He jumped.
Indication is offsides against West Los Angeles. That comes with a 5-yard penalty. And we'll move the ball inside the 10-yard line to the 9. First down, goal to go at the 9. Straight ahead running near the 5-yard line. Maximus Moda on the carry. Five-yard line is the mark. Second down, goal to go from the 5. Armstead to about the 4-yard line. Chris Gonzalez, the first to greet him. Forward progress to the 3-yard line. Third down, goal to go from the 3. Armstead looking for the end zone. 3, 2, 1, touchdown, Vaquero. Center to hold. Joseph Ramirez for the extra point. Ramirez for the extra point. Till half, both lines set. Everybody up for the kickoff. Brendan McElroy kicks off. The return out to the 19-yard line. Nathan Avazian with the stop. First down from the 19. Ira Anderson on the reception on first down. Darian Allen on the stop. Out to the 26-yard line to pick up a 7, second down and 3. Approaching approaching 3 minutes till half. Charles Mincy, the ball carrier, close to the first down. Bailey Robinson on the stop. Nose of the football at the 30-yard line. That's a Wildcat first down. Time to pass. Now throws down. Incomplete, nearly intercepted. Chase center right on the play. Second down. Pass complete to about the line of scrimmage, though, not much more. Wrapped up by a host of vaqueros. Todd Avery on the reception. 30-yard line is the mark. No gain, third down and 10. Four wide receivers on third down. Wiggins' pass is complete. Ira Anderson on the reception to the 44-yard line. That's good enough for a first down. Chuck Scholl on the stop. Approaching 1 minute till half.
127.
Officials reset the clock to 127. Wiggins to pass. Pass is complete into Glendale territory. Darcell Benjamin on the reception. Officials stop the clock. 42-yard line in Glendale territory is the mark. Timeout is called by Glendale. Glendale timeout. And again, reminder, football fans, we approach halftime, a great time to get down to the concession stand. Hot food and cold drinks. A little bit for everybody. Go see the good people at the Glendale Sunrise Rotary Club providing the concession stand for today.
Change the clock to 113.
coming out of the timeout, first and 10. Wiggins to pass. Has a man complete near the 30-yard line. Ira Anderson once again on the stop. Chuck Scholl, Darian Allen combined for the stop. 31-yard line is the mark. First down. Pass to the far side complete, Todd Avery. And there's a penalty marker at the end of the play. Indication is a dead ball foul. It's a personal foul against Glendale. Penalty yardage moves the ball just at the 15-yard line. First and 10 at the 15, less than 1 minute till half. Wiggins the pass. And hit as he thrown, the ball is incomplete. Co-captain Karan Bolden. Alonzo Bailey with the pursuit. Pass is incomplete. Second down. 10 from the 15. Wiggins' pass to the far side is complete. Still on his feet. Room to run. Touchdown Wildcats. Number 4, Darcel Benjamin for the score. Correction. Touchdown reception, number 27, Charles Mincy. Carlos Arellano for the extra point. The kick is up, and the kick is good. Coming up on halftime, the Carroll's lead 27-7. Also a reminder, you have a chance to take a look at the game day program compiled by Sports Information Director Alex Leon here. Stats, stories, rosters, everything you need to know. There is a barcode. You can go to your phone and pick it up. No paper necessary. Look for the posters around the stadium where you can barcode today's game day program. Both lines set. Everybody up for the kickoff. David Bake back deepest to receive. Swift kick. And official stop play before the kick is a penalty marker on the play. Yard line. We'll kick again. Bruce Gonzalez. Takes the squid kick. Pick it up at the 25-yard line. Move forward to the 29. 4 yards on the return. First and 10. Straight ahead, then squirts, and still on his feet as he carries past the 35. Rodney Ford finally brought him down. Yard line is the mark. Picked up 8, second down and 2. Armstead once again, straight into the middle. Franklin Randall with the stop. That is halftime. From Sartorius Field, first half. Glendale 27, West Los Angeles 7. Chance to stand up, move around a little bit, and enjoy the concession stand down at the south end.
Oh, you're gonna be serious. Only get
starts slowly. A vaquero and his steed look off into the distance, peering like a hawk at the challenge that lies ahead. The climb. It is a small, methodical scale up the base of the mountain. The vaquero knows the importance of the start. He is in this for the long haul. His preparation has gotten him here. His heart will move him forward. Move. Push. Climb. The vaquero continues to ascend up the mountainside. They steadily labor their way step by step. The climb is daunting. There's no path to follow. This is an expedition to the unknown. Endure. Move. Push. Climb. At a plateau in the mountain, the vaquero stops. His horse is tired. His body fatigued. Their breathing is heavy. He thinks back to when he was a boy. He remembers looking out at the frontier. The mountain. The tales of the legendary vaqueros become vivid in his mind. Once more, the vaquero lifts his head and sees the top of the mountain. Sees hope. Sees the future. Get him up. Move him out. The horse begins to gallop. Faster. Faster. They are sprinting along the flatland. Wind rushes past the vaquero as he and his horse chase the horizon. It is an experience only spoiled by words. Run. Fast. Run. They approach the last incline. Now is not the time to slow down. Now is not the time for caution. Now is the time to climb. Climb. Faster. Harder. Climb. The land gets steep. The terrain gets rough. But the vaquero moves on with grit. This life ain't for everyone. But the vaquero never quits. Dig in. Push. Go. He grinds his teeth, grips the rope, and pushes to the finish. After all the pain and all the work, the vaquero has reached the scene. He rubs his horse's mane as they stop and take in the view. His eyes are the same as the boy of his past. He saddles up and begins anew.
Climb.
Before we start the second half, this is required read on behalf of the California Community College Athletic Association decorum policy. We ask for sportsmanship, please be courteous, and strongly encourage all fans to avoid using profane language, taunting, or making inappropriate gestures. In addition, no one's on the field unless they are credentialized. violating any of these decorum policies, you will be warned once, and subsequent violations, you will result in the ejection from this venue. We appreciate your cooperation. For the second half, both lines set, everybody up for the kickoff. Carlos Arellano to kick. Artis Cole took the second half kickoff. Good return at the 35-yard line. First and 10 for the Vaqueros at their own 35. At quarterback, number 3, Nicholas Garcia. First down. Kevin Armstead, the ball carrier. Frank Baker makes the stop. He picks up 2 on the play. Second down and 8. Delay handoff. Armstead gets by the first tackler and spills close to the original line of scrimmage. Chris Gonzalez makes the final stop. 35-yard line is the mark. Third down and 10. And penalty marker before the snap. Indication is false start against Glendale. That comes with a 5-yard penalty. Moves the ball back to the 30-yard line. Third down, 15. Kevin Armstead, out of the backfield, takes the flare pass. Frank Baker on the stop. Short of the first down, will bring up fourth down from the 37. Spencer Lauer in punt formation takes a Glendale bounce inside the 10, inside the 5, and rolled dead at the 1-yard line. First and 10 from the 1. Cassell Wiggins out of his end zone. Jermaine Prado on the reception. Carries out of the goal line to about the 6. Second down and 5. Pass to the far side. Incomplete. Todd A. Reed, the intended receiver. Here comes third down and five. Todd Avery on the reception, steps out of bounds near the 12-yard line, first and 10. First down pass to this side, complete, Ira Anderson, catch and run. Out of bounds at the 23-yard line. Good enough for another first down. Pass to the far side this time, incomplete. Garcelle Benjamin, the intended receiver, second down. Quarterback Wiggins carries himself. Carries to the 25-yard line. Third down and eight. Pass is incomplete, but the Caro defense holds. It'll bring up fourth down. Cole and Johnson back to receive the punt. And the snap recovered in the end zone, and the punt is away.
No.
And now the ball is live. Gerardo Valencia. The punter for West Los Angeles. Good job to get it away. The Carroll ball. And officials mark the ball 49-yard line in Wildcat territory. First and 10 for Glendale. Kevin Armstead on first down, gets to the outside. Frank Baker once again on the stop. Baker. Forward progress to the 45-yard line. It's a gain of four, second down and six. straight ahead running. Kevin Armstead drags tacklers to the first down and more. Matthew Gerlikian led the blocking. Official stop play is an injured Wildcat on the play. Captain number 5, Kendall Hill, coming off the field on his own power. Again, we want to thank and give credit to the training staff for both sides, West Los Angeles, as well as Glendale College's great training staff, headed up by Jose Gomez, Claudia Orihuela, and Melissa Ramos. Thank you for all you do. First and 10. On first down, straight ahead running, Maximus Moda. The pick up of 4 on the play, second down and 6. Moda carries once again. There's a penalty marker at the end of the play. Indication is a personal foul. Illegal block against Glendale. Penalty moves the ball back to the 48-yard line, Wildcat territory. Second down, 21. Maximus Moda with a hole initially. Franklin Randall finally brought him down to the 42-yard line. Third down, 15. Has time, looking down, has a man open. Archie Cole cuts down the Carroll. Yards, Garcia to Cole for the score. For the extra point, Chase center to hold. Joseph Ramirez for the extra point. third quarter. The Caros lead 34-7. We'd like to take this opportunity. Always great to see alumni and supporters taking in the game today. Former great standouts on the football field. VIPs today. Chuck Algiers, Chet Williams joining us today. Welcome, gentlemen. Along with some all-time great coaches and Hall of Famers, former head coach John Secudo, former head coach John Rome, and assistant Frank Farwell. Welcome, gentlemen. Both lines set, 8 minutes in the third quarter. Everybody up for the kickoff. Brendan McElroy on the kick. Ira Anderson took the kickoff. Tyler Carruthers credited with the stop. 19-yard line is the mark, first and 10. First down, pass complete to the side. Todd Avery on the reception. Jaron Flowers pushed him out of bounds. 25-yard line.
They're starting that same dive, right?
Picked up six, second down and four. Straight ahead handoff. Gets by two tacklers and down the sideline. First down and more. Charles Mincy on the run.
Yo, it's not you in touch. Get stack the football. Get here.
To the 47-yard line, first and 10. On the reception. Charlie Stewart credited with the stop. Forward progress to the 45-yard line. The loss, second down and 12. From the shotgun, quick pass, complete. Into Glendale territory on the forward progress. Darcell Benjamin on the reception, forward progress into Glendale territory at the 49-yard line. Third down and six. Pass is incomplete. In and out of the hands. Anais Camarillo, the intended receiver. It'll bring up fourth down. Wildcats will go for it on fourth down. Inside pitch. Gonna come up short. Good pursuit by the Vaquero defense. Charles Vinci took the pitch pass. 49-yard line is the mark. Samuel Moore there to make the stop. The Vaqueros take over, first and 10 at their own 49. Kevin Armstead with room to roll. Alan Arriaga with the key block on the play. 26-yard line correction, 34-yard line is the mark, first and 10. Maximus Moto, the ball carrier, drives inside the 30. Rodney Ford finally brings him down at the 29-yard line. Second down and 5. Moda carries once again. First down and Moore takes tacklers with him inside the 15. Co-captain Kendall Hill credited with the stop. The Caros move the chains. First and 10 at the 13. Maximus Moto straight ahead, gets blocking, drags tacklers close to the goal line. Indication is just short. On the quick, quarterback keeper, waiting for the indication. Touchdown, Vaquero. Quarterback Nicholas Garcia, the final yard for the score. Is no good. Approaching 3 minutes, third quarter. both lines set. And the kick is away, fielded at the 10. And carries out to the 25-yard line. Tyrese Allen took the kickoff, officially marked at the 26-yard line. Bruce Gonzalez with the stop, first and 10 for the Wildcats. Wiggins the pass to the far side. Ruled complete. Todd Avery on the reception. Good yardage on the play. Knocked out of bounds by Spencer Lauer. 42-yard line, first and 10. ADA Cannon Davis on the reception on first down. Asa Robertson on the tackle. Robertson's stop is at the 45-yard line in Glendale territory. Charles Mincy off the left side. Nathan Reyna with the key block on the play. Down to the 24-yard line, first and 10. First down pass. Down the sideline has a man. Touchdown Wildcats. Number one, Todd Avery. Edison Escobar for the extra point. Indication, delay of game, West Los Angeles. That comes with a 5-yard penalty. Move the ball back for the extra point. The extra point is no good. One minute, 43 seconds remain in the third quarter. Hey! fielded at the 15-yard line. There is a penalty marker on the play. Carries up to the 35-yard line. Illegal block against Glendale. Penalty moves the ball back to the 20-yard line. First and 10 for the Vaqueros at their own 20. First down. Maximus Mota, the ball carrier. Chris Gonzalez at the bottom of the pile for the Wildcats. Two yards on the game. Second down and 8. Around the far side. Maximus Mota, the ball carrier, close to the first down. John White with the stop. Marked at the 31-yard line, that's good enough for a Vaquero first down. They move the chains. Elijah McKee, the ball carrier. McKee carries close to the 35. And that's the end of the third quarter. Just a reminder, one of your last chances to check out the concession stand down at the south end. Pick yourself up a fourth quarter treat. And a reminder, Glendale football fans, Glendale College football is a part of the Glendale Quarterback Club, which meets every Tuesday for lunch at Oakmont Country Club. Head coach Tanner Farwell comes to the lunch and gives reports and recaps and previews on Glendale Vaquero football, along with other local area schools. Everybody is invited to attend a delicious lunch, coach's report, fun raffle business, and a very special guest speaker this week, Pete Arbogast, voice of the Trojans. Oakmont Country Club every Tuesday. We start the fourth quarter. Elijah McKee, the ball carrier, into Wildcat territory. Tommy Lagarde pushed him out of bounds. Nose of the football right at the midfield stripe. A Vaquero first down. And on the play, injured players on the field. Caleb Johnson coming off on his own power. Following the official's timeout, second down and 8. Elijah McGee once again to about the line of scrimmage, not much more. 49-yard line is the mark. It's a loss of 1. Third down, 9. Garcia under some pressure throws, ruled the catch, 83, Angel McKinley on the reception, 39 yard line is the mark, and that moves the chains, first down. Straight ahead running, there's a penalty marker on the play. Indication, personal foul against West Los Angeles. Penalty moves the ball inside the 25-yard line to the 23, first and 10. On first down, Elijah McGee carries once again. There is a penalty marker on the play. Indication is against Glendale. This penalty now moves the ball back to the 38-yard line. First down, 24. Elijah McGee once again. Good pursuit by the Wildcat defense. .44 Deshaun Jackson with the stop. 40-yard line is the mark. Second down, 26. Carson Cardenas on the reception. And gets a lot of the penalty back. John White on the stop. Inside the 25 to the 23. Third down and 9. Third down. Swing pass complete. Nick Johnson on the reception. Knocked out of bounds at the 12-yard line. And that's good enough for a Vaquero first down. They move the chains. Elijah McGee carries on first down. Esau Pine, number 58 on the stop. To the 13-yard line. The loss on the play, second down and 11. Maximus Moto, the ball carrier, looked to get outside, could not. Franklin Randall credited with the stop. Loss on the play back to the 15-yard line. Third down and 12. Garcia to pass, complete. Carson Cardenas. Close to inside the 10-yard line. Kennedy Jones on the stop. Inside the 10-yard line to the 9. Fourth down. Pass into the end zone. Touchdown, Vaquero. Number one, Marquis Cole for the score. Now on to the extra point. And the kick is no good. Both lines set for the kickoff. High kick fielded at the five. There was a penalty marker at the end of the play. Deion Franklin took the kick. Indication, holding against the Wildcats. Penalty moves the ball back to the 15-yard line. First and 10 at the 15. Pass to the far side complete. At quarterback, number 10, David Sanchez. Pass is complete to the 35-yard line. Marvin Payne on the reception. Nose of the football at the 35-yard line, first and 10. First down. Flare pass to this side, complete, and then wrapped up at the 30-yard line. Jerrion Anderson on the reception. Chase Center makes the stop. Yard line is the mark. Pass to the far side. Pass is incomplete. from the 31-yard line. Third down. Under pressure, and down he goes. Karan Bolden credited with the sack. Punt formation for the Wildcats. Yard line is the mark. The punt is away, blocked. Picked up at the 40-yard line. Spencer Lauer took the block punt. Yards on the return by Lauer. 30-yard line is the mark. At quarterback for the Vaqueros, number 19, Trent Luzerian. Maximus Mota carries on first down. There's a penalty marker at the end of the play. Indication, holding against Glendale. Penalty moves the ball back to the 34-yard line. Hand off. Maximus Moto carries. Denal Jones on the stop. Timeout is called by West LA. 34-yard line is the mark. Following the timeout, second down from the 34. Pass is complete. Luzerian's completion to 84, David Bake. Nose of the football just shy of the 32-yard line. Third down, a long 12. Down the middle. Pass is incomplete. Intended for Carson Cardenas. It'll bring up fourth down. Fourth down. Down the line, has a man open. Touchdown, the Carroll. Loose area and touchdown pass for the score. Extra point, no good. Credit Brandon Pena with the touchdown reception. And before the kickoff, timeout is called. 4:17 remaining. From the 10-yard line. And took the kick and took a knee near the 11-yard line. Officially marked at the 11-yard line, first and 10. On first down, avoids one tackler, now throws to this side, and ruled complete. Sanchez, complete to Rodolfo. indication against Glendale is declined. 33-yard line, first and 10. Good pressure. Pass is incomplete, and there's a flag at the end of the play. Absalon Leiva on the pressure. Officials rule. Indication against West Los Angeles. Moves the ball back to the 18-yard line. Yards for the line to gain. Timeout on the field. Second down. Screen pass to this side. Complete. Yards to run and more into Glendale territory. Darian Anderson on the catch and run. Finally brought down by 49, Thomas Latson. 46-yard line in Glendale territory, first and 10. First down pass is complete. Thank you. There's a penalty marker at the end of the play. Cannon Davis on the reception. Indication, personal foul against Glendale.
Wasn't on my bookie.
First and 10. First down, pass to this side, complete inside the 20-yard line. Franklin's catch moves the ball inside the 20. He takes the handoff this time inside the 15. Bailey Robinson on the stop.
Hold your own third, first floor.
14-yard line is the mark. Third down and one. Approaching 2 minutes to play. Under pressure. Now keeps and slides into about the 10-yard line. Looks like it's enough for the first down. Joseph Ramirez on the stop. Indication, holding against Glendale. From the shotgun. Pass is deflected. Credit 94, Bailey Robinson with the deflection. From the shotgun, pitch. Jarian Anderson for the score. kick is good. Both lines set for the kickoff. Fielded at the six. Caleb Snowden. Still on his feet and drags himself across the 20. Brought down by Jordan Reed. There was a penalty marker on the play. Indication is against Glendale. Moves the ball back to the 15-yard line. First and 10. At quarterback, number 19, Trent Lucerian. From the shotgun, straight ahead running on first down. Adrian Leon, the ball carrier. 24-yard line is the mark. Leon once again. He carries across the 25, close to the 27. Penalty marker on the play. And there's an injured Wildcat on the play as well. Indication is holding against Glendale. Second down. That is the final horn. Final score, your Glendale Vaqueros 52, West Los Angeles Wildcats 20. We want to thank you very much for attending this afternoon's college football game and supporting all community college activities. We hope you'll pick up any trash in your area, use the waste receptacles. There'll be some pedestrian and vehicle traffic as you leave the stadium. Pedestrians, watch out for those cars, and cars, watch out for those pedestrians. Enjoy your weekend. Drive safely on your way home. Good afternoon, and fight on. We'll be right back.
Thank you. got, I'm gonna give it all. Only one shot, so I'm going all. Everything I got, I'm gonna give it all. Cause I can never lose, I can never lose. 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 No, no. So if you wanna leave me, gonna have it. If you believe it, then it's gonna happen. And if you take it, you ain't gotta ask. Just if you do it, be the best at it. At it. Just if you do it, be the best at it. At it. Just if you do it, be the best at it. At it. Just if you do it, be the best at it. At it. Just if you do it, be the best at it. At it.
Thank you. Those Just see.